clock kept running, and they lost some power play time. Long, all by himself, shot and a save by Mack. In good position, he holds on. Pushing on Olnick a little bit. Boyle's going to have one last chance. A shot. Oh, Olnick knocked it in.
Wow.
Looking to make sure it's a good... Over to Gunsky. Gunsky's going to launch one. And whoa. Oh! Go! Oh, it's put out by Jared Southwell. Back. There's Weller all by himself. Far side. It's Ian Mack. His shot and a save by Mack. And one more for old time.
Oh, another one.
Another one comes in. He stops it.
Uh-oh, watch out. Oh!
And Garcia got a hand up at Alarcon. Alarcon is raining haymakers on Garcia. Shibata got it over far side of Solani. Backdoor pass right towards City. Shot of a save by Blazer. Players.
Yes, exactly.
In this league. I think he won the fast. Oh, league. A deflection out front. Went off the skate of the defender Goodman and went in. Pilkington in the middle. He gets hit hard by Garrett York.
Up. It does.
Centers the pass. Mack is out front. Puck is loose and he's able to cover. Possession. But Olaszewski comes out of the pack with it. He's going to fire a shot. He scores. Oh, that one caught Blazer by surprise. They have Bruss step in. He actually wins the draw.
Oh,
no
wow.
One touched it. Deschler is de-skated.
Took me 45 seconds to try to...
Oh, watch that. In the middle. Rebound. Oh, and the defender jumps out from the side. And that hit Blazer on the face. And he covers it up.
Nice sweep check right there by York.
Oh, that one hit Lauricello when he was in the zone.
Oh!
They wave it off. Big hit.
Watch it.
Pokes him out. Who left him for Campbell. And this line today is deadly. Lee out front.
Oh,
he
has
to knock him. Yeah. Here's a shot by Bro. That one goes in. Out front. And with 58 seconds left, Bro scores the seventh. It's Downing. Trying to get around Boyles. He kind of does. Backhands it all, and he drills the goaltender. Goodman turns it over. And here's a centering pass. Johnson to a shot. Score! From behind the net, Mason Pilkington finds the twine. And it hits the glass. Rings around in the middle. Here's Downing. Out. He's going to saucer pass. Southwood with a shot, and that one went wide. And getting a piece of that is Newberry.
Get up.
Turn it around. There's Kerbred in the middle looking for a backhand. The net is open. Oh, Blazer on his back. Covers it up.
Oh, here we go. Look at this.
And then you got Grayson North and Kyle Penn duking it out over back behind the net. Let it get by him. And here's Estrada one-on-one with McElhaney. He gets around Nolan once and twice.
Oh,
I think you might find it pretty funny. Here's Duarte into the middle. Desmond coming in. Fires a shot. He scores.
Wow.
Oh, turnover up front.
Oh,
a shot, rebound, score. Justin Campbell's second goal of the game. It's 4-0 Long Beach Prep.
Yeah, but, oh, watch out. Speaking of which.
Clements out front. Shot out. A glove save by Gluck. And this one into the middle is taken by Noviello. A shot and glove down by Alarcon. Austin's having to work, Chuck. It looks like the net's off. Maybe it's just me. Oh, a takedown by Bellarmine. Downing just grabbed Orsini.
Which makes it that much easier to cruise the victory.
Campbell right off the faceoff, in by himself, and he loses it off the edge of his stick. Comes across the red line, now over the blue line, and the offensive zone around everybody. Moves in with a goaltender, backhander, scores!
Coast to coast right there, unbelievable.
Up ahead, he's got the red line, puts it into the middle. Lauricella gonna spin around, shoot, and score with 4 seconds left. One-on-one, here's Chase Marhoff with Joey Voiles. Boyles bodies him up, but can't move off the puck. Shot, save, Valdez. Rebounds out front. Garrett York came in off the bench, and he's shoved to the ice after the whistle.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and he's it could be a two-on-one. Gunderson trailing the play, Downing with a shot, and a kick save.
Watch
rebound,
and another one.
That one hit Calvin out front. Cleared, it took a weird hop off the boards. Winchester's going to launch one. Newberry, a save, it's loose in the crease. That one didn't go in. Somehow, Cooper jumped in front of Southwell's attempt. Couldn't do it. Oxenby. Visiting White. Oh, backhander out front, and this is Deschler, I believe. Oh, no, it's Macha.
Yeah, it's on the season, getting him 6 points overall. I'm sorry. Boy, that was...
Silva weaving his way to the defense. He gets hooked, and he scores!
Talk about nasty right there. Wow.
Knock it away. Norcott.
Oh, watch out.
He's by Rod pass is completed. He shoots a save by Valdez. Eventually.
Oh, watch out.
And look out. Here's Jared Southwell by himself. Hit on Gluck. Shot of a save by Dylan. I just got to be efficient.
Watch out.
Here, Norcutt takes it away.
He's being hooked.
He's being hooked. He comes in. He fires a shot. Valdez with the save. The rebound.
Goodness.
Jacob Heller in the crease is able to push it home. Lancers lead by two. Some room near side. He gets by Boyles. One-on-one. Grant with a shot, and it's off the shoulder. Here's Rorick. This is Connor. Trying to get around Campbell. He does. Pass down to his brother Cam in the middle. Oh, and O'Brien missed the shot. Bruss now with a try, and Ralston a save. But this shot, if he gets us even a look at it.
Oh my gosh.
Toe dragon, a shot, a save by Blazer. He was serving the 2-minute portion for Max Johnson. with a big hit. Onizuka runs down Chris Gunsky.
Merkel, too.
Wow. All those people do all that hard work, and all everybody's going to just T-bow through it.
Shot up front,
and a deflection in by Justin Campbell.
Boy, that's exactly what happens.
WR shot, didn't get through. Bo's got to it, and he wrapped around, he scores!
Oh, watch out.
Yeah, a loose puck here in the middle, and here comes Jonathan Cooper. Cooper's behind everybody. It's he and Blazer. His shot, and he hit the post!
Oh.
The middle going to get a shot away, blocked by Cole York. Still loose. Lorenzo, backhand, kick save. Rebound, Noviello, shot by Manja. He slips under Cam Roerich, and he beats everybody to the net. Fires a shot penalty coming up. And here comes Brian Desmond. Sweeps around Chapel. The South is underway here. First 15 seconds have elapsed, and a big hit. And Matthew Holtzema took a shot there. Back by the play. Shot out front. Jack Lee scores!
The extra stick handling.
Solani in front. Back to pressure. Score!
This is the Anaheim Ducks High School Hockey League report on ADHSHL.com and Black Dog Enterprises. Hey everybody, Eric Pesolano here from SportsnetUSA.net. Going to take you through all eight games from last week in the Anaheim Ducks High School Hockey League. We start things off from Friday night. We had a Varsity 1A doubleheader starting with Orange Lutheran and JSerra. The Lancers come away with a 5-2 victory. They've beaten the Lions twice this year, both by the same score. And without Jacob Heller, this game would have went to overtime because he had a hat trick. He was the difference in the game. Brody Norcutt helped out with a couple of assists as well. And a big game between the pipes for Austin Alarcon. He stopped 30 of 32 JSerra shots. On the other side for the Lions, Valerie Karlamov and Mason Pilkington scored a goal apiece. Bellarmine came down for their final weekend in the regular season. They took on Santa Margarita Friday night, 4-3. The Eagles came away with a victory after Aaron Kalman scored the game-winning goal with 24 seconds left in the third period. Brian Desmond added a goal and an assist as well. Jake Blazer was good for Bellarmine. Wasn't good enough to get the win, but he still was fantastic. He stopped 36 of 40 for the Bells, while Jared Southwell, Gabe Silva, and Michael Bowes each had a goal apiece. Moving on to Saturday, Corona Norco took on Damien in the Stingrays. Get the win 5-2 here. Chad Watt and Eric Anderson both scored twice and both had a couple of assists. Tyler Haskell added a power play goal as well. On the other side for Damien, Alex Kalo scored both goals for the Spartans. What else is new? And in between the pipes, Jonathan Bolust actually stopped 29 of 34. So another good night for him, but another disappointing loss for the Spartans as they end their regular season. Back to Varsity 1A for a moment. JSerra shuts out Bellarmine 3-0 in our second game on Saturday. Josh Fricks and Jake Lorisella both had a power play goal, while Nick Valdez stopped all 12 shots he faced for the shutout. Ryan Mack got the start for the Bells in this one. He stopped 23 of 26. Back to Varsity 2A, Long Beach Prep took it to San Diego South. 7-1 was the final score. Matthew Hoeksema had a five-point day. He had a couple of goals and three assists, while Justin Campbell added a pair of goals and two assists as well. For the Hawks, Tanner Bliley got the lone goal.
Michael Thomas. He's now playing junior hockey. Here's a steal here for Hoeksema. He moves in on the goaltender, gets him to move again, and Hoeksema for the second time beats the goaltender by getting Patton out of the net far. He scores his second of the game, and it's 6-1.
Los Alamitos and Villa Park played a stunner. How about a scoreless game all the way through overtime? The Griffins eventually coming away with a 1-0 victory as they win it in a shootout. Goaltenders Anders Holtgren for Villa Park and Rock Boynton for Los Alamitos both pitched shutouts, technically, in this game. Rock stopping all 21 shots he saw, and Anders stopping all 18. A lot of penalty minutes in this one, 60 combined between the two teams, but no one able to score on the power play. The teams were combined over 8. Capistrano United took down Huntington Beach 4-1 in the final game on Saturday night. Gregory Lee had a goal and an assist for the Coyotes, while Jacob Fricks had a couple of assists. Cole Reddle scored the lone goal for the Oilers, who were held to just 9 shots on goal during the game. On Sunday, we had a game in the afternoon, the final regular season game for Bellarmine. In this season, they fell 2-0 to the Servite Friars, who picked up their first win in regulation this season. Matt Weller had a power play goal, and Brendan Schulte added the empty netter in the end. Jacob Long had an assist on Weller's goal. Cade Newberry got the shutout. He stopped all 14 shots he faced in a game that was played over at Lakewood Ice.
Slide up the slot, intercepted Schulte backhands it toward the net. He scores! And the Friars are going to win it.
Take a look at the standings real quick. We start with 1A and everything is locked in place. Servite will play Bellarmine in the first round of the postseason, while Orange Lutheran will take on JSerra. Santa Margarita has earned the regular season crown, and they are going to get a bye, and will await the winner of Servite and Bellarmine for their first game. To the 2A level, Los Alamitos and Capistrano United separated by a point, but there's one catch. The Griffins' regular season is over, so Capistrano United has two games to pick up 2 points to secure first place in the regular season and get that all-important number one seed. Huntington Beach, Long Beach Prep fighting for that 3 seed. The Prepsters, as my good friend Chuck Lasik likes to call them, starting to catch up to the Oilers a little bit with a few games left. Corona Norco sits in the 5 spot with 19 points. This has been the Anaheim Ducks High School Hockey League Report on ADHSHL.com and Black Dog Enterprises. I'm Eric Tussolano, and until next time, everybody, bye-bye.